us. Sergeant Rex Power Colt. Lieutenant T.T. Brown.
Of course. They sent you boys after me. Now that right there is the definition of insanity. Darling, you are looking at two genuine Mark IVs. Top of the line.
I know what happened to your face.
Price of power, boys. She's a mean, demanding bitch. She's a wildcat in a sack.
Sir, what happened? They said you went off the reservation. It's gotta be a mistake.
Ever since the nuking of Canada and the invasion of Australia, the world's been floundering something fierce. We've lost our way, gentlemen. And now the government, our government, talks reconciliation with the Red Menace. But I have a means to address the balance.
Rex, he's lost it, man.
What are your orders regarding me and Omega Force, huh? How much does Washington know?
I'm sorry, sir. I respect you, but I can't.
Then you've bought into their goddamn lies. What a pity.
Did you download my mainframe into your cortex?
Fuck you! I know what you're planning.
You Mark IVs were smart, but way too independent, like.
Oh my god, he's huge! To fight him?
Briar Patch, come in.
Sergeant Rex Colt?
Wait, who is this?
Dr. Elizabeth Darling. I keyed into your comm when I was examining you. Fools cut you off from Briar Patch.
What the hell was that?
I'm sending you coordinates to a safe location.
And why should I trust you?
Because I hate Sloan.
Oh. Okay, Doc, what's the plan?
Stay low and stay quiet. The Blood Dragons have poor eyesight and a hunger for humans and cyborgs.
What? Hello? Fuck.
The Blood...
Cave interior. Exit located. Objective. Escape. Alert. You have no equipment and are completely defenseless. Avoid all contact with cyber soldiers.
Blood Dragons? Is that an animal? or something? No, there's gotta be some kind of... What's over here? What is this? Item collected. Oh, it's like... Collectible items. The island is full of secrets. VHS tapes from another movie era. Is that... Carly? notes from a scientist of the same name. TV sets with a strange character on them. A variety of animals to kill. Okay. Search hard and scientists will reward you with weapon attachments. Alright. Looks like I'm going to be 100%ing this game. Do I have a map? Oh my! A lot bigger than I thought. Looks like same animals from just the normal game. Yeah, sharks and whatnot. That's fine.
What's up with all the blue goo?
Dr. Darling mentioned they possess poor eyesight. Crouching may be advisable. The creature is emitting bioradiation. I've calibrated your scanner to alert you to their presence. The dragons will hear you if you do not crouch.
I'm very scared, Lilith. I'm very scared. I like want to make a break for it.
That's right. Nothing to see here.
Oh my god, this is scary as crap. I am literally scared right now. Oh, there's another one at the entrance. I can't make a break for it.
That thing's in my way, god damn it. What now?
Detecting heightened olfactory capabilities. Throwing fiber hearts may lure the dragon away.
Oh. All right, let me out now, please.
Move to the designated vantage point. Collecting more cyber hearts.
Please go get the cyber heart. Okay.
The dragons will hear you if you do not crouch.
Okay. They're like dinosaurs. Dinosaurs. What is that? Oh, it's like a force field or something. Jeez, there's tons of these things around. Oh, there's one right there! Lightning's cool, though. Still liking the colors. Please don't follow me.
Just remember, the shield protects the soldiers inside from the dragons, but it won't stop the dragons' laser fusion blasts.
Their what? Hello? Damn.
Reminder, throw a cyber heart at the markers I've indicated.
Fetch.
I think he turned yellow there because I alerted him. Oh my god, look at this. See, why did they get blue lasers? Ah! Oh my god! Okay. Suddenly, these guys are worse than sharks.
Objective. Use cyborg vision to tag hostiles in the base from the overlook.
Got something there was glowing. Oh my god, a bow!
Party favors.
Oh, oh. Where'd they go? Oh, they're killing the scientists! They just killed some. Where'd those dragons go, though? It's a bit freaky.
Objective. You have several options in securing garrison. You can kill all hostiles yourself, you can lure the dragons to the main gate, or you can bring down the mega shield. This will attract nearby dragons to the garrison automatically. Ooh, or perhaps you can't.
For fuck's sake, shut up, Hud. I do what I want.
Understood. Just keep in mind that there are two ways to turn off the mega shields, through either the console or directly at the generator, which you can also destroy.
Blah, blah, blah. Kill, blah, blah, blah.
Alright, so... This is an outpost, obviously, but it looks a lot bigger than the normal ones in Far Cry, and this looks more of like what Far Cry 4's fortresses are going to be, where they have walls and a lot more people around them. And there are dragons nearby. So up there, that must be the generator that I can destroy to take down the shields, which I guess it's not what's around me. I'm going to have to crouch. It's, right there, those entrance things, and then the dragons will roll in. But I don't think that's the smartest idea for me. I think I'd get a lot more joy out of it if I was inside killing them myself, because then that means I don't have to worry about dragons getting in my way. Now I really hope that there's a door up there, because... Uh-oh. Please don't come over here. No, I said please don't come over here! Go away, please. Okay. Yep. My butthole puckered multiple times there.
So, open the laser shield thingy so those dragons can come in. Yeah, sounds like a plan.
No, it doesn't, because that's not what I'm going to do. Sorry guys, that is not what I'm going to do. So is there skills and stuff here? Skills. Level 1. What? Whenever you level, you can either earn skills or an additional health slot. By default, a Mark IV soldier is level 1. Able to breathe underwater indefinitely thanks to his cyber lungs. Able to sprint faster than a human. Able to resist all damage from falling from any height. Able to perform a regular takedown, shuriken takedown, and chain takedown to dispatch enemies silently. Level 2 to 5. Okay, level 2. I get an extra health bar, gain an additional health slot. Level 3, I get quick swap, which bring up iron sights with left mouse more quickly and switch weapons faster. At level 4, I can gain an additional health slot, so I am level 4. At level 5, I can get improved stability with the bow when lining up a shot. Okay, and we go all the way up to level 30.